On Monday night, the Dudley Boys made a statement. But it seems like the only thing you people want to talk about is Daniel Bryan. We are sick and tired about hearing about Daniel Bryan. We're actually sick and tired about a lot of things around here, aren't we?
You know, ever since we came back to the WWE, you people have looked at us as a nostalgia act. Did you honestly forget that we are the baddest tag team on the planet? The Usos did.
We're two legends that came back here to add to our legacy. And speaking of our legacy, I'm sure you've noticed all these tables out at ringside. All these tables that you people love so much. All these tables that you people chant for every single night. Take a good look at these tables. Take a stare, a good, hard look at them. Because it's the last time you're ever gonna see these tables again. Hey, give me the crew, give me the stagehands, whoever it is. Get these tables out of here right now. Move it, make it fast.
Get them out!
What's this all about? No tables?
I want every table out of here.
Hurry up, let's go!
Hey, that's our announce table.
Really happening?
This is it. This is the last one. They don't get another one after this. This is the last time you'll ever gonna hear it. Devon! Get that!
Shockingly, it looks as if Dudleyville has suddenly become a table-free zone.
We're seeing history here, guys.
I honestly can't believe this. No more tables for the Dudleys?
I'll take a picture of that and tweet it out tomorrow. I can't believe my eyes.
The most decorated tag team in WWE history has gone table-free.